I thank you for being here, dear soul. I cannot and I am truly honored, privileged, and grateful that you chose me as your guide today. From my heart to yours, thank you. First, I want to ask you to open your arms and hands up a little bit to give a warm embrace to someone you love. By doing this, you are opening up your heart, opening up to more of that abundant life energy that you are a part of. You can even smile if you want to. Now, take a nice deep breath in through your nose. dance of courage, peace, and love. I am supporting others' need for self-expression. I am supporting others to be themselves. I am allowing my soul to shine through my voice and my entire being. I am opening up for empowering resources and potential to be activated within me now. I am the architect of my thoughts. situations and people tests my patience and tolerance. Good. That gives me the opportunity to grow even more. I am acceptance.
It appears you've been crypto-kissed. This is Jessica Marie with Soul Journey Meditations, and I welcome you to the I Am a Goddess affirmations. Enjoy! I am a goddess. I am a queen. I am walking strength. I am unshakable courage. I am an empress. I am beauty. I am so kind. I am pure. I am an ocean of peace. I am radiant like the stars. am divine feminine. My essence exudes brilliance. I am radically forgiving. I am creativity.
Empress.
I am divine feminine. My essence exudes brilliance. I am radically forgiving. I am creativity. I am balanced. I am magnetic. I am so sexy. I am laughter. I am emotionally self-sufficient. My perception has surgical precision. I walk with ease. Ideas with philosophers. My advice is requested by healers. My counsel is requested by emperors. My assistance is requested by magicians. I love every inch of my body. I am deeply in touch with my soul. I speak my soul truth from my heart. I shed light on those in darkness. I give to those in need.
I am an empress.
am divine feminine. My essence exudes brilliance. I am radically forgiving. I am creativity. Precision. I walk with kings. I share ideas with philosophers. My advice is requested by healers. My counsel is requested by emperors. My assistance is requested by magicians. I love every inch of my body. I am deeply in touch with my soul. I speak my soul truth from my heart. I shed light on those in darkness. I give to those in need. I am wise. I am mercy. I have sight beyond sight. I lead with grace and valor. I treat others how I would like to be treated. I want for others what I want for myself. I stand up for what is right. Divinely guided. My spirit is beautiful. Hope is my companion. Truth, my friend. Love is my confidant. Divine feminine. I am a goddess. I am a queen. I am walking strength. I am unshakable courage. I am an empress. I carry myself with integrity. I am divine feminine. My essence exudes brilliance. I am radically forgiving. I am creativity. I am balance. I am magnetic. I am so sexy. I am innocent. I am so much fun. I am laughter. I am emotionally self-sufficient. My perception has surgical precision. I walk with kings. I share ideas with philosophers. My advice is requested by healers. My counsel is requested by emperors. My assistance is requested by magicians. I love every inch of my body. I am deeply in touch with my soul. I speak my soul truth from my heart. I shed light on those in darkness. I give to those in need. I am wise. I am mercy. I have sight beyond sight. I lead with grace and valor. I treat others how I would like to be treated. I want for others what I want for myself. I stand up for what is right. I am walking through. I am an articulate speaker. I am a fantastic listener. I both command and distribute respect. I am fiercely protective. I am divinely guided. My spirit is beautiful. Hope is my companion. Truth, my friend. Love is my confidant. I am divine feminine.
Please close your eyes, sit back, relax, and repeat the following key success phrases with me so they become a permanent, memorized part of your wonderful being. I am a magnet for success, money, blessing me with infinite riches. I am a magnet for success, money, and prosperity, blessing me with infinite riches. I am a magnet for success, money, and prosperity, blessing me with infinite riches. Everything I touch turns to precious gold, bringing me great wealth and eternal prosperity. Everything I touch turns to precious gold, bringing me great wealth and eternal prosperity. Everything I touch turns to precious gold, bringing me great wealth and eternal prosperity. A continuous abundance of immense wealth, success, money, and prosperity flows throughout my entire being and life at every single moment. A continuous abundance of immense wealth, success, money, and prosperity flows throughout my entire being and life at every single moment. A continuous abundance of immense wealth, success, money, and prosperity flows throughout my entire being and life at every single moment. I easily attract success and overflowing wealth in a completely effortless way. I accept and believe it. I easily attract success and overflowing wealth in a completely effortless way. I accept and believe it. I easily attract success and overflowing wealth in a completely effortless way. I accept and believe it. I truly deserve success and prosperity, and it is my destiny to be rich. I absolutely deserve it. I truly deserve success and prosperity, and it is my destiny to be rich. I absolutely deserve it. I truly deserve success and prosperity, and it is my destiny to be rich. I absolutely deserve it. My mind, body, and soul accept great wealth, infinite riches, and fantastic success into my life because I know and truly accept that I am worth it in every way. My mind, body, and soul accept great wealth, infinite riches, and fantastic success into my life because I know and truly accept that I am worth it in every way. My mind, body, and soul accept great wealth, infinite riches, and fantastic success into my life because I know and truly accept that I am worth it in every way. It is my divine right as a human being to be showered with luxurious wealth, riches, and magnificent success. It is my divine right as a human being to be showered with luxurious wealth, riches, and magnificent success. It is my divine right as a human being to be showered with luxurious wealth, riches, and magnificent success. My thoughts always remain open, flexible, and saturated with new ideas for attracting money, wealth, and infinite prosperity into my life. My thoughts always remain open, flexible, and saturated with new ideas for attracting money, wealth, and infinite prosperity into my life. my thoughts always remain open, flexible, and saturated with new ideas for attracting money, wealth, and infinite prosperity into my life. My mind unlocks the keys to success now, allowing me to attract eternal wealth and riches into my life forever. My mind unlocks the keys to success now, allowing me to attract eternal wealth and riches into my life forever. My mind unlocks the keys to success now, allowing me to attract eternal wealth and riches into my life forever.
Abundance is my chosen reality.
abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance every day in every way. Abundance is my chosen reality. I expect lavish abundance. deserve a full good life. I am inspired to express my ideas and thoughts. I am abundantly creative. I am connected with my higher self and my unique creativity. I am freely expressing my opinions with calm and ease.
Sure.
Sometimes people don't agree with me. Sometimes I don't agree with others. So what? I have my path. They have theirs. And I choose to fully accept that obvious reality. I am asking because I know that is the key to receiving.
Listening deep.
self-expression. I am a spiritual warrior of unconditional love. I am aware that some situations and people test my patience and tolerance. Good. That gives me the opportunity to grow even more. I am acceptance. I am tolerance. I am higher consciousness. I am giving myself permission to be me, fully and completely. I am a loving soul of the universe. I am here to shine my spectacular light. I am throwing on a light show every day from now on. I am inspiring other people to express themselves freely by being me. I am joyously creating my life with my thoughts and my voice. I am expanding my consciousness and opening up the temple gates of new possibilities and opportunities for me to show who I really am. I am a creative channel. Surging through a physical body. I am here to contribute and grow. I am here to learn and experience the